But they caught him and brought him back and they laid him down in the jailhouse ground with nine chains around his neck. Old Riley's daughter got a message that her father was gonna hang. So she rode by night and came by morning with gold and silver in her hand. When the judge, he saw Riley's daughter, his old eyes deepened in his head, saying, "Gold will never free your father. The price, my dear, is you instead." "Oh, I'm as good as dead," cried Riley. "It's only you that he does crave. And my skin will surely crawl if it touches you at all. Get on your horse right away. Oh, father, you will surely die if I don't take the chance to try and pay the price and I take your advice. For that reason, I'll have to stay." Well, the gallows shadow shook the evening, was paid. The next morning she had awoken to know that the judge had never spoken. She saw the hanging branch bending. She saw her father's body broken. There'd be seven curses on a judge so cruel that one doctor cannot save him, that two healers cannot heal him, that three eyes cannot see him, that four ears cannot hear him, that five walls cannot hide him, that six diggers cannot bury him, seven deaths shall never kill him.